You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Hard times, mate.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, that sucks.
Bad, right?
Thoughtful.
this car, man. Don't give up.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Wield it. I want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering.
What if? No.
And so,
I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Oh boy. Hey, what's up? What's up, buddy? Hey, look at this dude.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar,
utterly uncivilized, mongrel!
How do you dodge that?
Oh dear, I just realized I haven't said
thing I liked it better when he was on the wall.
You're not so bad yourself for a moldy son. Your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Finally. Yo, my man. Thanks for the lemon, buddy. Pretty rough. Used all my healing stuff, all my shotgun shells.
Krauser, where do you think you're taking her?
Housekeeper's Memo 1. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years when he discovered his servant mocked him by uttering a plagarito. Plagarcito? Behind his back, he summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing him to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. When the young master watched with glee when the servant retched in agony as the skin melted from her face, his twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned that they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash the Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you. Sad.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Looking for something?